An arrest warrant has been issued for a New Mexico State police officer who was arrested for DWI last week after he failed to show up for a court hearing yesterday morning. Daniel Bardet was arrested on I-25 south of Albuquerque with his toddler son in his personal car. He's charged with aggravated DWI. Now, last week, prosecutors said he would not be charged with child abuse, but now they have also accused him of that.